Guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are back on this world. Sorry that I didn't do it on the last Friday because I went somewhere, and then sorry I didn't do it on the other Wednesday, I mean Friday, because I forgot all about it. So guys, I'm gonna make this upload every Friday like I said in the last one. And if you saw the last video, we got a cauldron, we hunted for coal and we got some, and yeah, that's all we did. But today we're with Daniel. Yay. Right, 5 iron. Daniel, let's just go to bed. Because, you know, you need to. What are you doing? Yeah, you got some flint. You didn't. Oh no, why have I done that? Get out. Not your home. Don't we need to go mining? Really badly. Need to find diamonds. Daniel, real, if you go in there. Oh, you got a bow. Yay. Try, have you got a bow? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? I don't like how you're making a dirt house. And it's basically outside my back door. Okay, good luck with your house, Daniel. I'm just gonna watch. What are you doing, you bully? No. Daniel, you have got a bow, because I just saw it. Stop being a liar. I am after you. Told you you've got a bow. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're on drugs. What are you doing? Where did you go, bloody hell? Then you know it's really dark down there. What are you doing? Oh. You have got a bow. Whoa. What are you doing? You've pushed me into all your stuff. You're not smart, are you? There. I don't have any arrows. Even on my view, or even on my viewers, I can. Oh, right, I have 11 arrows. Oh, yeah, I have your sword as well. Come up then. I didn't see the arrows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here's your flipping sword. What are you doing? If you hit that, I'm gonna kill you again. I'm not even gonna give you all your stuff back. No, I like you just make massive statues now. Do, do. Do. We have our invasion of doggies. They're after me. So guys, if we can hit this video, no. Oh wait, yeah. Thank you guys for the 16 subscribers. We're growing strong now. So guys, let's just carry on and we can do this. We carry on, we can beat some of our friends. Oh my God, Daniel. If you put some shot here. Daniel Shed. Okay. Go in then. Oh God, it's lagging. Right, go in your shed then. Oh. Oh. What? How's your hideout? Oh, I found you. It's no. I don't even have a door on this way. Bye, Daniel. You stay underground. You're fun underground. You stay in there. You are fun. Stay underground and have fun underground. Don't need wool. Not even a finger to wall your house. Hey. Hey, honey. Hey. Oh, you're making your own little shed. Is this going to be a little hideout or something? There we go, you can have a torch. Ladders! No, I don't have any ladders. Hey. Hey. Hey, Daniel. Don't know why I'm doing this with an axe, but moving on. I'm gonna make it nicer outside. Yeah. Oh, ladder's nice. Daniels, shit. Oh no! Wait, I put it in the. Oh, nice. Where is Daniel? Don't get any of my stuff. Oh no, it's gone into your hideout. Why did I bloody trust on being here? Have nothing. I have all my stuff back, but it's just confusing. So I'm making a nice front for you. Cause I'm nice. And stupid creepers always have to ruin it. Right, looks like we need a chest, Daniel. We need your crafting table. There we go, you got a crafting table. Now let me just carry on what I was actually making. It was actually really good as well. I feel like I should make that something else. Yeah. I might have that. That'll look really cool. Out of sight. Yeah, he's out of sight. What are you doing, Daniel? Daniel, can you stop? Because this is my house. I know it's not your house anymore, but can you just get out? Stop doing that. So guys, this is going to be the end of this video, and if you can smash this video up to about 10 likes on this. No, let's just go small stuff. Oh, bloody hell. What's hitting me? Go away, Skelly. Guys, if you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you can hit 3 likes. Oh my god, Daniel! If you can hit 3 likes.